guys, I am outside waiting for Chris to come home. And he says he has a surprise for me. So he said, grab the camera. And so I'm waiting for him to drive up. He took off in the big truck this morning. So I have no idea what it is. Chris has been known to do this to me. Big surprises just out of the blue. So we will see what it is. Elroy, what do you think it is? What do you think it is, buddy? So I'm out here picking, I need to mow, but I'm out here picking, isn't this gorgeous? This is some kind of sage, and I'm hoping so much that it looks like we're getting some seed heads on there, hopefully, that it comes back next year. So, waiting so patiently for him, the dogs and I. Huh, Bubba? Is Daddy coming home? Are you going to see Daddy? Huh? Are you going to see Daddy? I haven't been mowing the lawn because of my shoulder. So, I guess I'll just deadhead the roses. Needs to be deadheaded too until he comes and pull out some crabgrass out of the garden. Make use of my time. Nope, I hear the truck. My goodness, dog. Do the work. Are you bringing this home to do some work on the?
Yeah. To start the rainwater tanks.
Yeah.
Yeah.
To set the rainwater tanks.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bubba's got to get his love. Well, cool.
Dog.
Oh, I know. I know. Next time he won't come out.
Yeah.
Things going down.
Oh, yeah.
So you may recall that we tried working this area before with our excavator. We are working with the agricultural department for some funding with this, and it wasn't level enough and ready enough to put tanks down. So we had to call in a professional, and this is somebody we know, and we are trading for an apple pie. He doesn't know that. He just came out here being a good old farm trade, and so we are happy to have a professional on scene. We take out a leveler and do it right. So watch this man take this beautiful big old metal machine and make it dance.
Thank you.
just looks that way because it's dry, but it's not very red.
Thank you. about the boulder? I got some good footage.
And I think it's
pretty self-explanatory.
So hold this. Yep.
So I'm not sure how to adjust that. Like, what am I looking at? So go ahead.
You know that dozer is big because it makes Chris look small. That's a big dozer, guys. Is our start to getting the water catchment system. We tried to do it with our tractor or with the excavator, and it did not work well. So that is a lot better job. Now the next thing that will go on here is rock. So we'll get rock down, and then gutters will go up on the shop here. My mom calls it a barn, but the shop. And then we will be trenching lines to hook it up to the well, and there will be an on-off switch to the well. This will be just thrown in with part of our homestead worries. If you don't know us and haven't been around, the depth of our well is 450, and so and we're only getting half a gallon a minute. The well literally only holds 450 gallons. We have run out of water probably three or four times by now. And I'll link the video that where the well people came out and said, "You just ran out of water. That's the problem. You don't have enough water." And so if it ebbs and flows where we're not getting the 400, or if we run out totally, we need a backup system. So that's why we're going to do the rain catchment. And now they're hooking that back up. Chris is going to bring that back to work. Thank you for watching us. God bless you guys, and we'll see you next time here on Hedgehog's Homestead. Nice surprise today. Bye.